Welcome to Agricultural and Biosystems Engineering Tutorials. This time, I will be solving this problem under Irrigation and Drainage Engineering. What is the depth of water in a trapezoidal channel with a side slope of 1, and carrying a 3 cubic meters per second water flow? The channel's bottom width is 3 meters, and the flowing water has a velocity of 1 meter per second. Here is how to solve this problem.